Jiu-Jitsu is different. Here, Judo would enter, lock, harmonize, and just throw nice and soft. Jiu-Jitsu is not that nice. Tight into the body, movement through, chopping into the groin. Now from here, breaking down the arm, but we don't give him the chance to turn over. See, Aikido would let him turn. Jiu-Jitsu says don't give him the opportunity. So Jiu-Jitsu stops it and breaks.